fart noises coming out of my mouth. And my monitor's really loud. Turn that down a little bit. Let's play some Nintendo games, because I like Nintendo games. Also, this stream is brought to you by Hot Pockets. So let's play some games. Also, shoutouts to Awesome Games Done Quick, which is going on right now. Which I'm going to watch while I play online. I'll trim this down a little bit, just on my end, just so I can... I heard the stream. So right now it was Metroid Zero Mission. Error occurred. That's not cool. Let's try it again. Also, I gotta push this monitor back. It's kinda really close. There we go. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna change my title. I'll just like also watch an AGDQ.
One-on-one!
Oh god, look at that guy's knee. I'm fucking around with my stream. Also watch an AGDQ. Okay. Bugs. Kinda a little laggish. Fucking Diddy Kong. What the hell is this guy doing? Why is this guy's not doing like pro Diddy strats with the banana? He hasn't even used the banana at all yet. Shit, missed. Knockback. shit. Oh, shielding. Maybe I didn't recover in time. He's taunting. What a dumbass. Hot pockets. Before they start getting cold. Dude, it's Duck Hunt. Stage is pretty cool. I hate when I accidentally do forward smash when I try to do forward tilt. Oh, I should just suicide there. I wonder if I could have game off. I'm gonna try to do it too. Yes, I got him. Ha ha. Cough real quick. Okay. I think most people don't know that when I do Bowser side, that I die first before they do, and they're alive for just a tad bit. So I wonder if they can recover. I know Villager can. So you can't Bowser side Villager. Because as soon as Bowser dies, Villager can just do up B and survive. I'll fight this guy one more time though. Kill someone else. Boss battle melee. Okay. I can't wait till I get the CD, but it seems the CD doesn't have all the songs. I thought about eventually going to somewhere online where I could just try to find like the whole entire soundtrack of all like 400 songs. Download them all. Man! Alright, let's see if I can do Bowser side again. Oh, I almost got him. Yes, I got him. Bowser side is the best thing.
Bowser, my name is Bowser. I want to make sweet love to you.
Alright, I'm gonna leave. Oh no, I'm dropping frames. This happened, didn't happen during match. Well, maybe I didn't drop any frames. The little color block on OBS is flashing for a second.
Bowser.
Alright, I'm gonna eat my hot pocket and something stuff in my face.
Okay.
Greninja.
Two, one, go!
Bad. Shit. It's really hard to see when he does Shadow Sneak, especially when I stream, because my monitor is a little extra dark because I go through the capture card. Don't want to kill this guy. I only want to battle Bowser side when I have the extra stock. Where's my shield at? Oh my god, are you serious, dude? Bam! He's dead. I usually only taunt if they taunt. God, I just can't do much. Fucking counter. God, I can't see Shadow Sneak, especially on this stage. It's really hard to see it. I see. Just really hard to see. Ah. Just so hard to see. Shit. I can't see where he lands, it's just really hard to... Shit! I'm probably not gonna win. Yeah. Wow, fucking dumb. Eat time.
The winner is... Greninja.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try DDD again.
King DDD!
Three.
Damn it, I wanted to fight his Greninja in a fucking Pac-Man. Go! Shit! Fucking ass. Try with him one more time. If not, I'm a failure and he wins. Thank you. Shit. Are you serious? Eat it, bitch. Alright, I'm not gonna play this game anymore. Eat time. I'm back. And I will be right back. I'm gonna go back. BRB. I'm still in game? I'm watching Games Done Quick and they're having stream issues, so hopefully. Okay. So hopefully it's just them and not Twitch blowing up. Let me check out Twitter real quick. Hopefully they haven't said anything yet. Okay, so there's some site loading issues right now. So hopefully I can keep streaming, and hopefully the archive isn't all fucked up. Hopefully. So I guess I'll just pause the AGDQ stream for now. Alright. Now I got my webcam on, too. I just left it off so you guys wouldn't see me stuffing my face.
One on one.
Okay. Toon Link is really fun to use. Screws among gongatures. Excuse me. Falcon Punch! Shit. There's a little bit of lag here. Or maybe if I should lower the bit right a bit. Oh well. I don't know, the next time I do smash. Shit. It's kind of just spamming the thought. I hate lags if I do that. Shy Guy's still driving in the background, right? Okay, yeah, they're still in the background. Shit. I'm in jail, help me! I thought about getting rid of this bar up here. I can just take it off, so. Look at these PC games I have up here. I have Crysis, which is not a very good game. And I have, I believe, my brother's copy of Battlefield 2. He just kind of gave it to me. Battlefield 1942. That game was awesome. And 1943. I really like 1943 a lot. It was kind of like the mini remake for like Xbox Live Arcade and PSN. I had a lot of fun with it. For some reason, that game magically came to Wii U. That would be fucking awesome. But I doubt it. EA hasn't released a Wii U game since, I think, whenever Need for Speed Most Wanted U came out. I think it was, March 2013? So it's been almost 2 years since. See the Awesome Games Not Quick stream is back up yet. Shit. Shit. Thank you. What a dumb. Nice. He's. Ah, shit. Oh, I got him. Awesome. I wish that would connect more consistently to Link's forward smash. Seems like a lot of time the second thing misses. Bowser Jr. is a little bigger character, so. I'm just gonna wait, okay. I was gonna wait just so the Mecha Koopa would die out. For myself. The hitbox, look at that shit. Ah, damn it, I timed it wrong. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Wow. You're fucking stupid. Wow. That's stupid, I should have won that. I hate when you just lose the bullshit. And you know you should win the match, but you still lose. That's really frustrating. Alright, let me see if the awesome game screen back up here. Yep. So what next is Minish Cap. Sounds like a Zelda block right now. Minish Cap, the Link to the Past, and then Majora's Mask. What's next? Larry! Aw, you fucking serious. Like, the Gordo's, hurt box has to be so fucking giant. Yeah, darn, I didn't kill though. Ash. Damn, I almost got him. He's not dead. Oh. Are you fucking serious? I better win this match. I'm gonna be so pissed by this. Come on. I fucking hit. God damn it. Fucking Gordo, you suck so much. You serious? Oof, that was almost bad. You fucking serious? That fucking killed me. Can you 1v1 me? No. Sorry. I can't believe I fucking lost that. That was bullshit. Bull fucking shit. I'm playing like fucking garbage right now. I'm not really happy with myself. Yeah, that fucking push, that knockback on that, the forward thing was, forward tilt, that thing is really good. That fucking knockback. Like, you would think that Bowser Jr. doesn't have much knockback, but he really does. He's got really good knockback on his moves. It's ridiculous how good it is. This guy wins. I rage quit. What was that noise outside? Rage quit. I suck. I should just kill myself. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, I was holding back. Why didn't I Bowser side? Ah, I almost saved him. I think he probably could have came back, but he didn't. This guy. I have a Franker Face C. And the Franker Face C like made a adjustment to it. So you can follow like all the current runners at GDK, which is pretty cool. Mega version of the Xenoblade stage is awesome. The regular Xenoblade stage fucking is terrible. It's probably the worst stage. It's not very good. He's dead. Why didn't I should have Bowser side there. I wasn't thinking. Maybe it'll be stupid and come towards me. Shit, I tried shielding there. I can't believe that got me. No, bounce side. Now I can't do it. Shit. I don't think he's dead.
That killed? Shit.
I figured he would have survived that shit. Let's go follow this guy. I'll just go to the... There we go, I followed him. Cool. Alright, let's go back to sucking. This cap is super cool. Oh, he's Ganondorf. No. I'd rather fight Ganondorf than Falcon. That's for sure.
Oh my god, I didn't think that was gonna reach.
No sign. No gene sign. Shit, I pushed me back too far. I think he's dead. Yeah, he's 45. Yes, I got him. Yes!
Yeah.
2 hours and 15 minutes. I won't even be able to watch the whole run because of work.
No, I kind of feel like playing Ganondorf.
F-Zero stage. F-Zero. Fire Emblem. I don't make a Fire Emblem. I don't know if I really care for the regular, just the normal version of the stage, but the Omega version looks really cool. Ness! Oh, he doesn't know how to tech it. Probably pick a really bad time to use Ganondorf. I should pick somebody else after this. I'm dead. That back throw is so good. Probably the best back throw in the game. That just does BK fire and this guy's not crap. I guess that's the gentle nest of strategies. Kill, look at that knockback. Even on Ganondorf, because I think Ganondorf is... I think he's tied for heaviest character in the game. Like, him and Bowser, I think, are the heaviest characters. Alright, who is a good character? I could beat Ness. Maybe I'll try DDD. Just so I get better offstage game. Hopefully picks Ness again. Aw, he picks Sonic. I wanna find his Ness. This guy just picks top tier. It's like a lot of the regular stages in this game are like really giant, like way too big. Like, I like the Omega version of the stage. The regular version, it's alright. It's not the worst stage. This stage on 1080p looks really good. Unfortunately, my video card can't do 1080p, so I gotta do 720p. Maybe 1080i, but... 1080i is terrible. I'd rather do 720p. Why did I stop shooting there? Sonic. Nah, too far. Gordo got him. Ah! You'd think that DDD would be one of the heaviest, like, the heaviest class, but he's not. He's the second heaviest, though. Like, Bowser and Ganondorf are heavier than DDD. Which, I guess, that'd be a little more fair, since he has a float jump. He can jump 5 times. Whatever the hell you want to call it.
Nah, that didn't work. He's too high, I really can't do follow-ups now on down throw. Sonic's so annoying in the fight. Good thing about Sonic is he doesn't do much damage and doesn't have the greatest knockback. I think he's dead. No, he's not. I guess if I was closer to the edge of the screen, that would kill. Now he's dead, I think.
King DDD. Alright, good. I wanted to fight his ass with DDD, so. Fucking ass. This guy's such a fucking top tier whore.
Hey, thanks. Another hitbox. Haha. I wonder what Ness's weight class is. He's dead. I have to look it up. I'm just going off of, like, the Prima guide or whatever. Like, somebody took a picture of, like, the weight classes. I know, I think, what, Jigglypuff and I think Kirby are the lightest characters. For those of you that don't know, like, weight classes is pretty much, like, with a good knockback. Like, if you would die sooner if you're a lighter character. This is so good, dude. Nerf. Fucking rules, Jesus Christ. I might. Almost dead. Shit! I killed myself. Fucking ass. Fuck my dick. Fuck it so hard. Ugh. I hate Ness. He's so good. I think it's funny is I see more Nesses online than I see Diddy Kongs. And Diddy Kong is way better. Who would beat? Tomb Link is probably not the greatest idea because he can just absorb projectiles. That might be Tomb Link anyways, so try it out. $600,000 in just donations. Marth. He's actually not playing top tier, because I think Marth is considered to be really terrible in this game. God, this guy loves his fucking rolls, holy cow. I think I'm dead. Fucking ass, I killed myself. That was my fault. Alright, let's see if I can come back. God, this guy fucking loves his rolls. It is really good though. I should probably do it more often.
Mario and Donkey Kong today. Hoppy Dinky.
He doesn't want to work for me today. No, I don't want to work.
Zelda.
Really bad habit of like letting go of shield like way early. I just died. Oh, I didn't. I thought I died there. Wow, that knockback. Zelda's got a pretty good knockback. Ah, shit. I really don't know how our down B works. Fucking lag. I need to spot dodge. I like never fucking do it. He's dead. Zelda's a girl. Last time I knew, anyways. Thank you. shit. Bam! She's dead. Nice. I gotta love his grin.
One on one.
Sure, I'll be Genki. And you're supposed to throw it up and then do a bay. It's up to whatever. It's up there. Bam. Bam. Shit. I wish Donkey Kong had a better up air. That'd be kind of nice. Hello.
What are you up to at the derp?
Minecraft.
One-on-one.
Oh my god, that guy killed himself. What a dumbass. He's probably pretty pissed. I love Wario's crap, it's so good. Yeah. request. I just used Donkey Kong last match. Also, what's up, dude? I think he's dead. He is dead.
Oh, good try, Dinky.
What am I doing?
Donkey Kong!
Donkey Kong.
Omega Ruby. Do you have Pokemon Omega Ruby? I can't use Falcon. My Falcon's hot garbage.
Two, one, go!
Yeah, I'm gonna get my ass kicked, probably. Oh my god, dude, look at this shit. Shit. Wow. I go from kicking this guy's ass with Wario to getting destroyed with my. See that shit? I just punched him in his robot head. Look at that guy, he just did like down smash like 3 times. I didn't. Okay, maybe I got a chance then? This guy loves his rolls, holy shit. God, this guy, look at these rolls, dude. Fine, I can do it too, you know. What? Yay. Eat it. Actually won. Wow. I came back. Donkey Kong.
Unfortunately, I'm not gonna use Falcon. I can't use Falcon.
My back. And my neck. See, what time is it? I can play for like another 10 more minutes, and then I gotta stop. Start getting ready for work. Well, when I'm done streaming, you guys should go watch Awesome Games Done Quick.
One on one.
Who should I use? There's a character I like to use, but I have not used much today. Or at all. I use Pac-Man more. I use Pac-Man a lot on 3DS. Same with Kirby on 3DS. I use Kirby.
Kirby!
I used him a bunch on 3DS. I don't know why I haven't used Kirby or Pac-Man much on Wii U.
Three, two, one,
I just grabbed that. Kirby's fun. Ah, damn it. Seems like Wario, like, eats the fastest. So, like, Wario, King Dedede, and, Kirby can, like, eat stuff and heal. Yeah, no, I got fucking... Because, what, it's Toad, right? I believe is what. So I have Toad now. I got a counter.
That fucking killed me? Are you fucking serious?
Wow. I didn't kill. That sucks. That probably won't kill either. That, I think.
Oh my gosh, he's still not dead.
Now you're dead.
I wonder, could she still do the counter in the air?
Not too sure.
I think so.
Bam! You're dead.
The winner is Kirby. One on one.
Sure, I'll use Kirby.
I've also wanted to try using more Meta Knight, but I don't know, I just think his moveset's really wonky.
Pac-Man, I actually thought about picking Pac-Man. I'm Yellow Kirby with the Pac-Man ability now. That's funny.
Maybe I should try using Meta Knight more. That's the thing I like about Smash Brothers, is that... that it's pretty easy to use multiple characters in this game. You have to respect me now. I got your power. Fruit battles. Ash. What time is it? Okay. I can maybe do like one more match after this. After this match. And now I gotta start getting ready for work. Not that. Oh shit, I can do free fall, I forgot. Bam, he's dead. Pick Mac. Oh, my little Mac is garbage. Oh, okay, I'll try little Mac, though. Alright, this will be my last match. I'll try little Mac. I'm so terrible with him. I'm probably gonna lose. Alright, I'll do little Mac. So that, because I haven't used it much. That's a charge punch, which is not very good. Don't use counter. Okay. Morning to be switched. Oh, to Grenadio. Alright, I'm probably gonna lose. My little Mac is hot garbage. I'm dead, I think. Damn. Little Mac dies a little. The Mac. My little Mac is hot garbage. Also, what's up, dude? So, TJ is super. Unfortunately, this is my last match. I have to stop after this match. So. Oh, he did Shadow Sneak. He screwed up, though. Shit. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't have a double jump. Okay, I gotta stop, unfortunately. I have to stop on that shitty-ass note with my shitty-ass little mech. But, yeah, I gotta stop and start getting ready for work. It's hot garbage. Let me end the stream on a good song. So it sound. Isn't this where the soundtrack? Here we go. Where is it at? That's really stupid that this is not the whole song. I wonder why they didn't include the whole song in this game. But I guess they thought might as well put some of the song in and not the whole song. So. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.